algo. Are Sumit ji, how are you? Long time. Suggest something for fitness. Workout. Workout, eat healthy. Nahi. Hard way is the only way, which is workout. Of course. I think fitness mainly is diet, apart from workout. It's these two things, you know, which will get you results and nothing else. Most fit. I think Malaika Arora Khan is very, very fit. I think she's very well maintained. Yeah. I think nowadays most people, yeah, most actors are so fit and so well maintained. Ranveer Singh is so fit. Thank you.
Suggest, well, I think working out is very important, first of all. I think we all get so caught up in our daily lives, and we always forget to, you know, pay attention to our body and to, yeah, to fitness. So I think the very most important thing is to work out. After that, I feel, comes food and everything. For me personally, I feel working out and having movement is the most important thing. Thank you. I'm blushing. Thanks. My look for tonight, I'm wearing Priya Kataria Puri. And oh my God, yes, I'm there she is. And yeah, I'm looking a little different tonight. I usually wear like open hair and everything. And tonight I thought I'll make it a little different. A little fluffy, a little happy. Yeah. Okay. On which issue? See, I think you're talking about the Me Too movement, and I think that whatever I had to say, I mentioned everything, and I just want that this encourages more girls, more women to come out and to speak about all of these issues which are there at our workplace, so that, you know, very soon we can work all together and have a nice work environment. You know, it's very hard to go to work and be stressed, or to go to an audition and be stressed and worried as to if someone's going to make a move on you or not. So I feel that all this is going to clean up very soon, because people are actually coming out and giving out stories. So I'm happy about the movement. See, what is right and what is wrong is always different, okay? If you see, a lot of people are scared, okay? When you come out and you speak about something so private and so personal, it's very hard. You will obviously, some of them have evidence, some of them don't. So it's very hard to go to the police with no evidence, right? But now that there is a platform, the platform is only the media, nothing else. So now I feel that people are able to speak. And that is the reason why they haven't been speaking till now, because if they were speaking, no one was listening. The thing is that now people are listening, and that's the good thing. Yes, I didn't want to speak before the film comes, because I didn't want to be the reason why his film does bad. The film was doing bad by itself, right? So that's that. That's all I want to say. And I also think that it doesn't matter if there is a film or no. You know, there are a lot of people who don't have a film and still women talk about them. The point is just that we need good men around. Normal men. That's all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I know you'll put the question. Good evening. I have sorry? Yes, I am happy. I'm always happy. Yes, the evening will be for sure fabulous. And I'm looking forward, because it's a beautiful event. So I'm happy to be here. My fitness, so I love, first of all, I've loved dancing, so I feel it's the best form of exercising, it's the most pleasant one. I love doing Pilates, I love my cardio, I love cardio in the nature. I love working out as well. Yes, I'm trying to do any kind of a sport, you know, especially in the nature, out in the nature is the best way of doing sport, so I love that. Yes, I feel we should all come in the support of all the women which have been victims of Me Too movement. I mean, victims. And I feel we should treat this very seriously, very responsible, because it would be very shame actually to this matter to be treated as a joke, you know, because all the people who are suffering because of this, they will not get the right attention and they will not get the justice. So we should be very responsible and very careful with this matter, and to know exactly what it's all about. We have to read and inform ourselves what it's all about in this Me Too movement. Yes, I was very shocked. I didn't know about this, and it was a sad news, but I think the production team already has done what it was right to do. So I'm supporting my team, and I'm supporting whatever is happening right now. Yeah, thank you. Can you repeat, please? If it's the right step to start this movement, for the movement to be started off? Oh, you know, I mean, I know some examples. For example, what happened right now in this matter that you just told me about, I think is the correct answer to it, right? Is the correct action to it. But then, everyone has to decide for themselves, you know, what is correct to do. Everyone is different, but I feel, yes, when something like this is happening, we should take action, right? We should not just talk about it and not doing anything about it. Yeah. Thank you.